Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Snover is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum, and now the battle begins. It just got burned. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Vulpix is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. A brilliant hit! It's raining in the Colosseum again. A smashing blow! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh no! It attacked itself! Vulpix is losing its health! The Red Corner calls their Pokémon back. Snover is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Ooh! A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Ninetales burrowed its way underground. The Red Corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Snover suffers from its burn. The Red Corner calls their Pokemon back. Politoed is sent out. Solid hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ninetales burrowed its way underground. Politoed uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Oh! The move fails! Ninetales burrowed its way underground. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The Count of Paris song falls one more. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Kyogre is sent out. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Count of Paris song reached zero. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner.